Hello everybody and welcome back to Minecraft episode 2. How are you all doing? Welcome back to Minecraft. We're here. I keep pressing F2. I keep taking screenshots. Oh my goodness. Hey guys, just for the fun of this series, I just wanted to show you this intro that I found from ages ago. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Roll the intro. Ah, guys, how about that, hey? Do you guys remember that intro? Oh my gosh. I'm really genuinely considering it for the Minecraft series. Who knows? You can sleep? Oh, you can sleep during thunderstorms now. That's interesting. Anyway, oh, yes, I should probably explain what's going on. So, this room is the original cave. I've just kind of made it into a nice, like, square, rectangly thingy. I don't know if it's a square or a rectangle. I haven't counted. But I've made it into that little shape here, just so we have a little bit more room to move around, because we're going to need some more furnaces going when we get mining operations, and we're going to need some more chests going. I want to make this into a proper looking cave base, like a proper cave base. That's my plan anyway, and we'll eventually make a house, but it's going to have to wait for now, because, as you can see, I have loads of mining to do, and the only thing I did off camera was make this look nicer. So what I could have done is tried to find diamonds and all that, but you know, I wanted that experience to be on YouTube. Although I could technically have recorded when I found diamonds, now I think about it. But anyway, it doesn't matter. We're just going to carry on. We're just going to go mining today, and I'll catch up with you guys when I've at least got some new mining items, at least. I need to armor up, I think. I'm going to armor up here. I'm gonna quickly make a quick furnace. And we're just going to quickly make sure we have full armor before we take on a mine shaft. I was not expecting to see a mine shaft right now, honestly. This is... Yep, I heard loads of spider noises. So I had a suspicion that it could be. But I was not expecting it. Oh gosh. Oh, it's just the fact that we have to go down there. I'm gonna eat this. I didn't want to eat this yet, but and I'm not gonna eat it yet because I need to save the food just in case we get stuck down there for a long time. I think also what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a screenshot here of the coordinates so I know where we are. Oh, this is not so good. This is a big scare. So, facing the monsters, here we go. Okay. Oh, the crawling noises of the spiders is absolutely terrifying. You can hear all the noises like that. Makes me think this mineshaft might be quite extensive. I was going to say intensive, I guess, sort of. Okay, this is fine. We're looking okay. I'm just going to grab as much iron as I can from the sides here. Terrifying, terrifying, terrifying. Actually, while we're here, let's do two things. Number one, let's make a bow. I haven't got any arrows on me, but that's fine. And number two, let's just make three more of these. Right, carry on. There's another one there. You see? Did you see it? There it is. Oh yeah, there's a few here. Yep, come on. Come on. Oh, okay. Just gonna take some food. Quickly. Eat up. Oh. Whew, okay. Crying out loud. Oh, no. I feel like I'm unequipped for this. We definitely need to get some more food at some point, you know, because we have not got that much. I keep screenshotting. We have not got that much food, and we definitely need some more food soon. So, let's hope that works. Okay. Most terrifying thing that's ever happened to me. We found the spawner. Actually. There's the spawner. Oh, I didn't know you could fit through that gap. I didn't know they could fit through that gap. That's insane. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is terrifying. When did this game get... I've like eaten through all my food. Why did... How do they keep hitting me? Alright, I'm going. I'm leaving this place. Guys, I'm running at 3 hearts right now, and I can't find that. Like, last time we found like loads of chickens and all the animals that we needed, and this time I haven't found anything. But then again, I have been trying to stay close to the cave, and maybe stuff isn't actually there. Maybe you do have to go a little bit further out, because this is the cave. I've run into a creeper, and I've lost a heart from falling off this slightly too tall bit. Oh my goodness! What are you? What the heck are you? Hello, turtle. This might be the craziest thing I've ever seen. Look at this. Oh, what a sound. What a sound. Meat. I guess I have to make myself, at some point, I'll have to make myself like a little farm so I can actually farm stuff, because at this rate, we haven't got anything, you know? Chicken? Nope. Chicken? No. Yeah. Interesting. Kind of made our way back to the base now, but with not a very successful search for food. Would be nice if we could have found some more food than one raw chicken. Ooh. You guys hear that noise? How do I get your attention? I'm gonna have to kill you. Because I can't remember. It could be wheat or something. Okay, we got a little bit of meat. Alright. This way. Home is over here. And I'm going to run because it's actually getting nighttime and I'm actually scared for my life. Oh, home. This is home. Home. Oh my goodness. Right, yes, we still have no food. Which is fine. However, we are going to start a little farm of our own. Even with the weird noises playing. So, if you guys haven't been watching my farming simulator videos, you'll know that I'm an expert farmer. If you've been watching them. If you haven't been watching them, you'll just have to take my word for it. Right. I think we should farm... this way. So let's flatten out this area. Oh wait, yeah. Some of it won't be grass, so we won't be able to make it into a... Didn't think about that. That's okay, we'll just make this area first. So, let's do this. Beautiful. Make sure sunlight's getting to them by removing this dumb birch tree that's in the way. I don't know if this makes a huge difference, but we'll do it anyway. We can make sure it's the most watered crop in the world. Hopefully the grass will grow on this bit here. There you go. Cool. We have like a little bit of a farm now. It's not the prettiest farm. We'll probably be better to put it somewhere like on the flat ground here, maybe. Oh, actually. Let's do that as well. Great. Oops. Yeah. And then I guess this requires us filling this thing with water. Why are these things... Oh! 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 Da, 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 da. All right. I see what you're doing here, game. You thought, wouldn't it be really funny if we made him have a heart attack? I see what you're trying to do. And the answer's no. It's not funny. Now I'm freaked out. That was keep placing the water on. Yeah. Lovely. While this stuff grows calmly and safely with no creepers, preferably. Gotta give it to the creeper. He did a good job. He was a good creeper. Because I did not see him coming. Tell you that much. Anyway, I think, guys, we'll leave it there for today. We've done a little bit. We tried to explore a mineshaft and we made a bit of a farm. We have a bit of a food crisis, but we're kind of sorting that one out a bit. We'll eventually have animals and crops and we will go back down to the mineshaft and try and have another go at getting some iron and that. We got quite a bit of iron today. We got quite a bit. We didn't do too bad, actually, on the iron front, to be honest. We didn't do too bad. I think we got enough to get us a little bit further in the game. And we can do whatever with that. So, yeah, we've got a little bit, but obviously not loads yet. We'll see what that's like. Anyway, that'll be it for me today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have an absolutely awesome day. And I will see you all in the very next episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Subscribe, like, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye, guys.